reminds me of the dive off the bow.
Excuse me, buddy.
Damn, that's a lot of bonefish there.
All right, guys, we arrived here in Harbor Island. We brought the 68 over from Cat. We've been doing some marlin fishing and some offshore fishing down there, of course, Conception, Rum Key, San Salvador, all those southern islands. Didn't make it to Crooked, but maybe next time we will. But yeah, looking to probably do some bone fishing tomorrow. There was plenty here in the marina, couldn't believe it, right over here. They were just schooled up there, so I'm pretty excited about it. I'm gonna go look in the town and see if I can find a guide. And then maybe tomorrow I'm gonna go out on the stand-up paddleboard and have a look for some by myself, as I usually do. Don't often take a guide, but you know, that's the way that we roll. So most of the time I do a DIY. Of course, I like to find the fish, put us on the fish. That's what I do, including the 68. But we're gonna head into town, check it all out. We're here at Valentine's Marina, looking forward to it. And yeah, we'll see if we can find a guide. I'm gonna jump in the golf cart now and head on out.
We're gonna go in the back.
This is the government docks here. Looks like a guide right there. Let's go check it out. Hey there.
Hi.
You do fly fishing charters?
Yes, I do.
All right.
All right, take care.
See you tomorrow.
You got it.
Sounds good.
All right.
All right, hooked it up. Fishing charter for tomorrow with Bonefish Stewart. That's him. All right, head out of here. This is a busy water taxi area here. It takes people over to the mainland, which is the island just across the way. There's our Marina Valentine's. But, that's great. Hooked up a charter for tomorrow. It's windy though. I've been trying to wait till the wind settles down, but. All right, guys, this is the rig today. TFO Mangrove 6-weight Cortland fly line, or Rio. Can't remember which one actually on this one. It's also 6-weight. We've got about a 10-foot leader, and at the end of that we've got our gotcha. I either use in the pink or the tan today. I've got the whole box full of them, but there it is. That's the outfit. TFO Power 6-weight, 4-piece Mangrove Coast. Really like it.
All right, here we go.
Big school. You want to wait in there or no? Here they come right now. Okay, where do you want me to put it? There's two more coming. This
Damn, I can't believe all those fish and not one. Man, that was a close cast too. It's kind of, those close casts are a little flop cast. That's all right. Oh man, I can't believe they didn't eat it. What do you think we should do? Just leave it the way it is? Grab that fly if you can and just pull it out. Okay, you want me to wait? Alright. Right in front of that front head, front fish?
Oh!
Dude, I broke it off. No, it came up. No, it's okay. That's alright. We alright? Yeah, man. We're having a good time. That first one, I pulled the hook. You know what that is? That's too much tarpon fishing.
Yeah, too much in it.
Oh shit. Oh, he's coming towards us in the school. You see the whole school right here?
I know.
He's still in the school. Damn, that's a lot of bonefish there. That's a nice one, I think, huh?
There's one down to the right. There's the right
thing. He's gonna come around that thing, I think. Yeah. This. Let's do it. Hey, if there wasn't any more pressure on that one, huh? The rod fell apart right before they got there.
Yeah, one of them was going on.
See, they started to fight over that too a little bit. A couple of them raced in on that.
Yeah, there's a fight on that.
Wow, I think. Wow, man, come on. Wow.
Yeah, you gotta talk to that person.
That's the best bone ever, huh? Thanks, man. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at the size of that bone, man.
I tell you, man, that bone.
That's a nice one, huh?
Yeah, he's been eating good.
Damn. Thanks, Stuart. That's awesome, man. Clients you've seen dive off the bow.
Well, you let the one fell over, then you dive right over.
That's it. Yeah. We's in there.
Yeah. Dive right over. Head down to the left, head to the left. You tug in this head. Yes.
That's good, man. That's good coaching, too. A couple came in on that fly.
Yeah.
And he just closed the deal on it. Ah, yeah, see?
Oh.
Sharp. There. Ah, it's a nice bone, man. I already got the picture. That's good. Oh, the fly came right out. Fly's out.
Out?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, okay, good. Nice.
My God, that just shows you, don't it? Second bone.
There you go.
Bone two.
Yeah.
That's a nice one there.
Yeah.
There's the length on that.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Sorry. Cool. You. Great, man.
That shock might be a little problem.
matted in the little craft burr. You know, the craft burr got knotted up in the barb. That's how that happened. So the barb was, that's important to keep the pressure on it.
Yeah.
Because it's all in the barb. That's how come it came out.
Yeah, what a day. Yeah, tight line. That's how we do it.
Great day, Stuart.
Swim the fly. Get that fish.
Damn, that's a lot of bonefish there.
We visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now. See us exploring and fishing some really unique locations.